YouTube, welcome back to a brand new XP glitch today. I got a crazy one for y'all. We are going to be in creative mode. Go ahead and type in this map code. Alright, the map code is on your screen. If you need a second, pause the video. Make sure that under where it says 150 plus level easy death run, you have an XP symbol. If the XP icon is not there, then the glitch has been patched. So make sure to go on my channel and check for more glitches that I post all the time. Go ahead and click play. Make sure you're on a private game, ready up. By the way, there will be a 1,000 V-Buck giveaway in this video, so make sure to comment your Epic Games username in the comment section down below to enter the giveaway. And if this video hits 50 likes, I will pick a winner to win 1,000 V-Bucks. Good luck. Make sure to comment your Epic Games username. Now let's get straight into the glitch. Once you go into the map, go ahead and start the game. By the way, if this glitch helps you, please make sure to use creator code BAMMM in the item shop. It would help me out a ton if you guys do. Now, you're going to go over to the telephone booth right over here. You got to wait 5 seconds. Here, you're going to go over to the telephone booth. And you're going to do an emote right on the left side of it. As soon as you do that, you'll be teleported to this room right here. Go ahead and wait out that 10 minutes. Trust me, it's worth it. Alright, so once this timer ends, we're going to put in the code 9, 5, and then 13. 9, 5, 13. Then we're going to go ahead and click submit. Then we're going to go over here and start click to start AFK XP. And then once we do that, we're going to go shoot in this window. Right here. Then we are going to go shoot right on that where it says shoot me. And then we could go shoot on the bottom of the fence. After that, we gotta click over there where it says shoot. Boom. Wait for the XP to count a little bit. And then we wanna go all the way down to right by this car over here. By the way, if this glitch helps you, please make sure to use creator code BAM in the item shop. Subscribe to the channel because I post glitches like these all the time. And we're gonna go right next to the car and it's gonna be interact right here. Go ahead and hold that. And you'll start getting even more XP. If this glitch helped you, please make sure to use creator code BAM in the item shop. Subscribe to the channel. Turn on post notifications because I post glitches like these all the time. I hope you guys enjoyed. And I will catch y'all soon. Don't forget to comment your Epic Games username to enter the giveaway. Peace.